Trigger warning. This video is going to contain vulgar language. Graphic depiction of violence. Viewer discretion is advised. I love my neighborhood. It's a great neighborhood. I know my neighbors. I walk through this neighborhood 6 miles a day. I know this neighborhood intimately. The good thing about that is, I know weak motherfuckers who don't belong here are here. And you is an absolute weak motherfucker. But at least you was brave enough to leave your profile up and all that shit. So that's good. Understand, I will show no quarter to a fucking white supremacist. If I ever see you on my property, I'm going to show you exactly why I keep 60 rounds ready to go to eviscerate motherfuckers. I will show you that. Period. I will show you why I have that blacked out American flag in my basement. I'm going to show you exactly what that motherfucker means. Because like Sherman, I believe in total warfare against our enemies. And your weak ass is an enemy. And you'll be dealt with accordingly. Try eating shit and dying slow, motherfucker. Or die quick and go to these parts.